Hey everyone, welcome to Judging for the Win. I'm Dave, and this is my daily rule. Today's question was suggested by a viewer. Thanks to Jojo Suuma for this one. Amy casts Command the Dreadhorde and uses it to return her Soulfire Grandmaster from the graveyard to the battlefield. What happens? Alright, so the first thing that we're going to need to answer this question is this fact about resolving spells, which is that when you resolve a spell, you perform all the instructions on that spell in the order that they appear on the card. That means the first thing that happens when you're resolving Command the Dreadhorde is to take damage equal to the total mana value of the stuff you're bringing back. Only after that happens will the Soulfire Grandmaster be returned to the battlefield. That means that when Amy is taking that damage, the Soulfire Grandmaster will not be on the battlefield yet, and therefore the Command the Dreadhorde will not have lifelink, so therefore Amy will not gain any life. That's pretty sad, and especially so because that's the only thing that was stopping this trick from working. If Amy already controlled a Soulfire Grandmaster while Command the Dreadhorde was resolving, then when the damage was dealt, Soulfire Grandmaster would be giving that spell lifelink. And what would happen as a result is that Amy would gain life and lose life, and therefore would stay at the same life total. State-based actions don't kick in to cause a player to lose the game for having zero or less life until after the spell has finished completely resolving. That means that Amy, even if she goes down below zero and then goes back up again as a result of this sequence of events, will not lose the game and will continue on playing just fine. Now, that's pretty cool and all, but I was hoping that we could find some creature that would work if you combined it with Command the Dreadhorde. My first thought was to go with Platinum Empyrean. Unfortunately, this one doesn't interact very well for the exact same reason as Soulfire Grandmaster before. First thing that will happen is you take the damage, and then only after that will the Platinum Empyrean enter the battlefield. Your life total has already changed because the damage has already been dealt, so this one doesn't work out very well. Another one that does work would be Platinum Angel. The way this one happens is, first, you would take the 7 damage, then you would return the Platinum Angel from your graveyard to the battlefield. Remember again that the state-based actions are not going to be performed until after all of the spell's effects have been completed. So when the game gets around to checking state-based actions, the Platinum Angel will be in play. So even if your life total got taken below zero from that 7-point damage that it dealt you, it's not going to cause you to lose the game because Platinum Angel will be in play at this point in order to keep that from happening. Pretty cool trick. Everybody post in the comments what your favorite synergies with Command the Dreadhorde are. I'm sure that there's a bunch of really awesome planeswalkers and creatures out there who I didn't even think about, so I'd be interested to see what everybody else is using this card to do. And that's all I have for you today. How did you do? Join me again tomorrow for another daily ruling, but until then, I hope you have a great day.